Okay, we're ready to get started. Let's welcome your senior heroes 2023.
All right, good morning. We're excited to have this is something that used to be done in the past. They haven't been done in a little while. So we wanted to bring this back. We thought this was a great tradition. We thought it'd be awesome to be able to recognize and celebrate our seniors. We have a senior awards night coming up in a couple of weeks, but that's mainly more of an academic type awards night. And we wanted to make sure we celebrate and we recognize and we thank our seniors for all their dedication for our athletic program, for our band, for our musical theater, for our choir. All these programs are very important to our school, And we just wanted to make sure that we celebrate these students and how much time and effort and dedication they put into these programs. So that's what Senior Heroes is kind of about. Ms. Lyles is going to explain a little bit more about it in just a second. We just want to thank our seniors and all the time they put into this program and our school and everything they've done for us. We've enjoyed watching you, and we've enjoyed watching you grow as you started out with freshmen all the way up to seniors. So today's kind of a way of celebrating you as far as these programs, and then we'll have other stuff coming up for academics and things like that. But we just want to take a little time to celebrate you guys today. Just to let you know, we will post this video on Facebook later on today, so you can go back and watch it if you can't see all of it. It will be there, and you can download it and save it. So I'm going to turn it over to Ms. Lyles and let her explain a little bit more about our Senior Heroes, and then we'll get started.
All right, the Senior Heroes, we will be recognizing anyone, like he said, that participated in an activity or sport their senior year. We appreciate you and thank you for your contributions that you've made to Douglas High School. But we will also like to recognize our underclassmen to begin with that have lettered this year. That means they played a varsity sport this year in one of their seasons and or multiple. So when I call your name, we're going to start with our juniors that lettered. If you will, just stand and hold your applause till the end. Belinda Aragon, Jimena Ayala, Andrew Bourbon, Christian Burks, Cooper Butler, Jacob Calloway, Carly Camp, Andy Cathy, Landon Sinners, Lauren Chaffin, Alexis Clark, Jackson Clements, Davis Conriquez, Landon Cooper, Alex Cortez, Emmanuel Cruz, Esteban Cruz, Tanner Dorsett, Anna Lilia Franco, Macy Frederick, Emily Garcia, Jeannie Gonzalez Trejo, Maddie Hayes, Michaela Jenkins, Amy Juarez, Angel Martinez, Hunter Matthews, Jonathan Moreno, Josh Musekia, Logan Puckett, Andrew Ramirez, Ramon Ramos, Crimson Sanders, Jackson Sims, Avery Smith, Michael Smith, Jalen Spain, Gaius Spurgeon, Avery Thomas, Arlen Willoughby, and Samuel Wright. These are your lettermen of the junior class. Let's get it for them. Okay, for the sophomore lettermen, Mallory Ackles, Allison Ball, Joe Bautista, Landon Beck, Sarah Burks, Brody Campbell, Sitlali Conriquez, Valeria Cruz, Ariana De Jesus Guzman, Alyssa Dindy, Tanner Edmondson, Natalie Escobel, Chloe Green, Jeremy Gutierrez, Maddie Hayes, Zane Hayes, Josue Juarez, Ashlyn Kelly, Isaac Lee, Roxana Mendoza, Angel Martinez, Jesus Martinez, Savannah Matthews, Cash Moultrie, Cameron Murray, Paisley Naylor, Trey Orr, Angela Perez, Juliana Rivera, Hefte Rojas, Christian Smalley, Lennon Smallwood, Brody Smith, Kevin Spears, Christian Villalobos, Brock Walls, Kason Walls, and Kenyon Watkins. And your freshman letterman, this is a big deal to get to letter your freshman year, so if you will, please stand. Ella Kate Adams, Kaylee Aguado, Kelsey Alexander, Giovanni Aragon, Callie Ray Bonds, Courtney Cash, Brian Conriquez, Santiago Conriquez, Michael DeRosa, Carson Estes, Gabriella Franco, Giovanni Franco, Mackenzie Frederick, Ulysses Garcia, Alex Gonzalez, Evelyn Gonzalez, Jared Gonzalez, Caleb Guerrero Aragon, Kimberly Gutierrez, Brian Jimenez, Gerardo Juan Diego, Alex Lucas Mendoza, Josh Luna, Garrison Luss, Wesley Norton, Maritza Perez, Eric Ramirez, Azul Ramos, Jaciel Rojas, Rihanna Sarabia, Avery Smith, Oswaldo Soriano, Leslie Spain, Holly Spears, Juana Tercero Raimundo, Kaylee Grace Weebly, and Zoe Rock. Let's hear it for your freshman letter. At this time, we would like to present to you a slideshow dedicated to our senior heroes.
This is where the chapter ends. No one now begins. Time has come for letting go. The hardest part has been known. All of these years, when we were here, all ended. But I'll always remember. We have had the time of our lives. And now the page is turned.
I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. All the love you forget.
our senior heroes with their medals. Nicole Abercrombie, choir and softball. Charlie Ford, baseball. Madison Franklin, basketball. Madison Gagne Haynes, musical theater. Softball. musical theater. Alaska Northrop, say it. Jace Nunnally, football. Emily Carr, choir and musical theater. Genesis Perez, indoor track and volleyball. Leslie Perez, cross country and soccer. Lily Peters, band. Jesus Pineda, soccer, cross country. McKinley Portillo, softball, volleyball. Ashley Ramirez, band, cross country, soccer. Josue Ramos, cross country. Samantha Remy, band. Curtis Rodriguez, band. Tori Ridget, basketball. Lily Brothers, cheerleading. David Sanchez, tennis. Ethan Snow, Flyers. Pearson Allred, choir, cheerleading. Volleyball. David
Thank you.
Let me get your attention. Seniors, stay put. Y'all are staying in here. We're going to send 9th, 10th, and 11th graders back to third period. So ease out 9th, 10th, and 11th graders. You're going back to third period.